Dr. Rajdeep Pavaskar has developed Broad Spectrum Intercanal Medicament or BSIM. Broad Spectrum Intercanal Medicament is a formulation delivered as a paste within a syringe with disposable tips to be injected within the root canal system. BSIM effectively treats abscesses and pocket cysts. It disinfects root canals and broader antimicrobial spectrum. It induces bone and cementum repair and promotes apexification. One major advantage of BSIM is that it leaves no residue on removal and is very easy to use.
We have realized that there are a lot of pathogens which are resistant strains, and the previous medicaments which we have been using have not been able to address this problem. How broad spectrum intercanal medicament is different is that it acts on various levels. It just doesn't act upon the organisms, but it also helps you recover the lost tissue that due to the infectious process. You know that if there's treatment failure or if a case is not healing, then we call it a refractory case, there's bound to be some amount of pain, there's bound to be some amount of swelling, and usually swellings are associated with some amount of bone loss. Broad spectrum intracanal medicaments will not just address the infection that are the pathogens in the canal, but also it will induce bone formation and bring about bone healing.
It is indicated in the conditions like intracanal medication, apexification, root resorption, and perforations, etc.
The unique selling point about this medicament is that it works on a multifactorial level. It is made at a fraction of a cost as compared to the globally available medicaments that are already in existence.
This formulation will help the endodontists to face the major challenges in the form of remarkable surge in refractory cases and endodontic failures.